Atisha is a very fun-loving girl. Very smart. Knows what to do, when to do. She doesn't overreact. Very patient. Knows how to take care of somebody, how to take care of anybody around her. Maybe her family, maybe her friends, maybe her students, which is the most important part. She never mixes her profession with her family life or with the friends.
Before meeting Sujeev. So before meeting, I was more of a workaholic, living my own bossy life. I used to run my own work. So before like meeting him, it was actually a thoda sa simple, non-lovable kind of a life and more of a bossy life.
She was what she was. She never tried to show something which was not there. It was very comfortable. Speaking to her about anything was very easy. And that's how we connected. And that's how I know, okay, theek hai, this is happening.
Meeting, he was sweet and he made me literally comfortable because it was like first time I was meeting someone for this, you know, shadi thing. But then he was very comfortable and mujhe bhi bahut comfortable feel karaya tha.
First sweet was at my house in Bombay, and then second time I went to Kanpur to see her, and that's when we decided that okay, it's going on.
My first meeting was sweet, simple. I met at his home only. And the only thing I remember and which I like was panicking was that he was observing completely me through the camera only.
I'm happy that finally it is happening after so many changes in the dates and the COVID going around. It was not an easy journey to convince everybody to come in.
Ishq hi disda jede ishq ch challe.
With you.